The Math Fair is trying to get people to appreciate the power and the beauty of mathematics. Our mission is to ensure that all students are mathematically equipped to solve the world's most challenging problems. It means we need all students to be proficient in math, but that's not enough. They also have to love math.
We hire engineers. We hire local individuals, we support the local universities, and this is giving us the ability to get involved in the grassroots level of math education.
I'll let you use my special alien candy counting ray.
The Mind Institute figured out that to get kids interested in math, you simply had to show them what math was about.
I know if I had this kind of a program, I would certainly be a lot better in math than I am now.
I really like seeing all the math and all the fun stuff you could do with math, which makes me feel more excited about taking math next year.
When we first floated the idea, a whole bunch of people said, no one wants to go to a math fair. Math is boring. And so I think we showed them that math is not boring. Math is awesome. Do you guys all agree?
Yeah!